Hey, today we are in Peugeot 508 and I'm going to show you how to set the wipers into service position. So what you need to do is turn the ignition off, and as soon as it's off, press the right stalk and your wipers will go to the service position. And when you are done replacing your wiper blades, turn it again, press the stalk again, and wipers are going back to the parked position. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Give me a thumbs up if this video helped you, and see you soon.